dark G.
And by small, we mean huge. It is 1996, people.
Really? What are you doing with a cellular telephone?
Sydney, I'll explain
something. Oh, God!
Sydney, wait, Sydney!
Sydney! Ah!
Oh, hey, Sydney.
It's Deputy Riley, better known as Dewey. Yes, yes. He's a big guy, 20s, handsome in a scrubbed up, clean, boyish kind of way.
You have the right to remain silent. You have the right to an attorney. You've got to fight for your right to party. But anything you say can and will be turned into a musical number.
Interior Woodsboro Police Station. Same night, a jail cell.
Avoid the media circus out front. Sydney and Tatum are making their way out of the back of the police station.
God damn it, Dewey!
Hey, what did Mama tell you? When I'm wearing this badge, you have to treat me like I'm a man of the law.
Oh, sorry, Deputy Dewey boy. I'm ready to go.
All right, I'll get the car. Just wait here. Don't make a sound.
There she is! Oh my God, Sydney! Sydney, hi! Oh, all right, what happened? You all right?
Sydney!
Okay, just leave us alone.
No, it's okay, Tatum. Job. Right, Gail?
Yes.
That's right. So, Gail, how's the book?
It's good. It will be out later this year.
I'll look for it.
Okay. I will send you a copy.
Ow! Damn! Bitch went down!